you might as well upgrade the Crimson Guard anyways. You have the Legion coming out directly damage, so it's not a bad item to go for. And as these workdown is now being worked on by CG. Legion goes in, but he gets control, X Mount Torrent, this may be a little bit bad. The X goes in the background, gets two men torn off on the Crimson Guard, and they both take it out instantly. Bill comes out, hitting the rest of the heroes, the Bucket's going to be all alone. He just completely annihilates Happy Feet and look.
They have nothing left in two lanes. Now no Roach. Try and find.
Here's the smoke.
Alright, you got Ravage up, it's time to go. But guess what? There's a stand and they know something's happening here. Hana's like, I will.
He's in?
Oh, the flank, the vacuum wall combo, the freezing field! Oh, see you later, Geek fam. You're done, though. This series is over. Clutch Gamers just won it.
He was
Jesus H. Christ. I would GG there, too.